Subscribe our channel, Gorgeous You, and hit the bell icon also so that you won't miss any of our upcoming videos. Hi friends, welcome back. Today in this video, I'm sharing how to do a skin whitening rice facial at home. You will get fair, glowing, spotless, younger looking skin in just 30 minutes. Rice has been known to exfoliate, bleach, brighten and moisturize skin. In fact, many beauty products contain rice, which is no surprise since it makes your skin look and feel smooth and healthy. Rice is a good skin whitening agent that soothes sunburnt skin and makes skin smooth and fairer naturally. So let's see how to prepare this amazing facial. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of white rice. Wash it thoroughly. And now in a container, add 2 to 3 cups of water. Add rice also. Cook till soft on a low flame. As you can see, the rice has been cooked. Now I will grind it to a smooth mixture. For grinding, I'll add little milk to it. Now our smooth rice paste is ready. We will use this fine paste in our facial, in cleansing, scrubbing, massaging and finally in face pack also. Before starting the facial, wash your face with a good face wash so that the goodness of all the natural ingredients get easily absorbed into the skin. First step of facial is cleansing. So here I'm adding 1 tablespoon of this rice paste in a bowl. Add 1 teaspoon of rose water into it. Mix well. Now with the help of cotton, apply on your face and neck. I'm showing you on my hand. Clean your face and neck with this mixture. It will remove all the dust and dirt from your face and neck. Now comes the second step, that is scrubbing. Take 1 tablespoon of this rice paste in a bowl, add 1 teaspoon of sugar and juice of half a lemon. Mix all the ingredients well. Now massage your face and neck with this magical scrub. Focus on dry, rough parts of your face and neck. Sugar is a natural exfoliator. Friends, please note, if your skin is sensitive, then use powdered sugar instead of white regular sugar, as it is too harsh for the sensitive skin people. And if lemon doesn't suit you, then you can use tomato juice instead of lemon juice. Take care to avoid the delicate skin around your eyes. Lime juice will brighten up your skin and give the scrub a refreshing fragrance. Scrubbing will remove the dead skin, blackheads and whiteheads. After scrubbing, wipe your skin with cotton. After scrubbing, our next step is facial massage. For massage, take 2 tablespoons of this rice paste in a bowl. Now I will be adding 2 Evian capsules. These are vitamin E capsules. Mix properly. Our facial massage cream is ready. Massage your face and neck with this amazing skin lightening massage cream. Massage it in upward circular motion for up to 7 to 8 minutes. This massage cream will make your skin nourished, moisturized and hydrated. Wipe the extra cream with the help of cotton. Now comes the final step, the face pack. Now I will be adding 2 tablespoons of this rice paste. We'll take 1 teaspoon of gram flour. Add 1/2 teaspoon of licorice powder or muletika powder. Licorice helps in skin lightening. A pinch of turmeric or haldi. This is kasturi haldi. Don't use kitchen haldi. If you feel the mixture is thick, don't add water. Add more rice paste into it. Apply a thick layer of this pack on your face and neck. Leave it on for about 15 minutes. After drying, wash it off with normal water. So friends, do try this facial and you will certainly get instant fair, glowing, spotless and younger looking skin in just 30 minutes. Friends, if you find this video useful, then like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you soon with another such useful DIY video. Till then, enjoy watching our channel and stay beautiful and healthy. Bye.